you have seconds to make an impression. A retouched impression that lies about your age, weight, and height. You're in a town of liars and fantasists. Isn't it time your headshot shoot? In this town, it's vital to walk around with black and white 8x10s of yourself, looking for the catalog model or a softcore porn star. That's where I come in. My name is Lorenzo O'Coolahan. First, I take an old-fashioned photograph of you, and then I touch it up to get rid of your skin tags and the wrinkles from years of worry that you're useless and so is the personality you were born with. I help turn you into something Vine Mother knows how to work with, a bland automaton with the personality of a dishcloth. I also offer casting couch training, so you'll know when and how to put out to get ahead. I also teach gaydar blocking, so the gay mafia will think you're one of them. I am Lorenzo O'Coolahan, Dream Maker. Contact me today.
Breaking news.
Jay Norris has hit the world on TV.
The Lost running amok in the desert.
Meriwether enters the postal service.
The stock market destroys some dreams again.
Jay Norris, Life Invader CEO and controversial champion of openness and data mining, had his data mined all over the stage when his head was blown off while giving a keynote speech to shareholders at the Vinewood Bowl. Mr. Norris was demonstrating the new Life Invader telephone when a bomb was triggered, killing him instantly. Police are unsure of the motives. Life Invader shares are down on the news.
Notorious outlaw motorcycle gang The Lost have taken up residence in the Alamo Sea and are now terrorizing the impoverished desert community. Steve Vittoria is on the scene.
For years, distributed. for a commercial for all you guys.
It's them limp.